Spanish class. A group member are Angel, Emmanuel, Leo, and Servando. The name of the project is Snake Out.
The material we use to with his habitat work. Cardboard, sand, lakes, mangoes, calculum, rock, and black paper.
All crowd was to use the people animal water we use like to keep this animal safe from other animals. We use cardboard and to protect our animals from bad winter climate. We use this then. The problem we have when building a project, we did not have that many time and we had one trouble with the cutting. I learned rock work connection. The snake has to have what habitat had equal for my house. I need help.
The challenge was to design and construct a winter home for habitat animals. Our habitat animal is snake. Some facts about this animal are the habitat of the snake has hot or no day. The habitat is in down the sand. The snake has one habitat hot.
This is one design of the project, a snake. Snake habitat.
This is the project for the habitat snake.
This is the sand or flower. This is the floor for the habitat snake. This is one hole for enter the snake and habitat.
Thank you.
We are from the Gonzalez class. Our group members are Darenti, Saret, Gael, Diego, and Grecia. The title of our project is Hibernating Animal.
The challenge was to design and construct a winter home for hibernating animals. Our hibernating animal is squirrel. Some facts about this animal's habitat are dirt, grass, tape, leaves, stick, hot glue gun, cotton, corn, and tape.
The items we used to build our habitat were a box, hot glue gun, leaves, glue, cardboard, cotton, and tape.
Our plan was to keep the animal warm, so we used cardboard to keep this animal away from the predators. We used a tall tree, and to protect the animal for the winter, we use grass and cardboard.
The problems we had when building our project were we put too many rocks and too many cotton and dirt and leaves and glue. I learned real work connection. We have home too and we are safe there and we are warm on the house.
This is a design to the acorn's habitat.
This is the tree where there's the squirrel there, and this is the habitat of the squirrel. And there's the leaves, the grass, the sticks, and the corn. Thank you.
Hello, we are from New Gonzalez class. Our group members are Sofia, Valeria, and Edgar. The title of our project is Land Birds.
The challenge was to design and create a winter home for our animal. Our animal was a bear. Some facts about this animal were that the bear lives in a cave. The cave keeps it warm, and the cave can keep the whole family of bears.
The materials we with that with this habitat were cardboard box, rocks, grass, paper, sand, card, stocks, tap, toy bears, and big brown paper.
The problems we had when we were making this project were we put too much tape so it got flimsy, and we put too much grass and too much rocks, and when we would pick up the project, they would come out. Some real world connections where the bear has a strong and big cave, just like us as people, we have strong homes for us so we can live. Another real world connection is that that bears don't sleep the whole winter.
This is our project. Right here, the bear. It's warm because it has a habit.
This is the foam so it can keep it warm. And the all this inside keeps it warm from the
predators.
And this is the its cave. And then we made this little lake so the predators won't go over. Thank you.
Thank you.